up in my town and I'm pulling up. Ready for anything, anyone. Know that I get it done in a Benz. I be pulling up. Tell your friends, cause I'm pulling up. Ready or not, I be pulling up. Remember they said I'm not.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been a hot ass minute, hasn't it? Like shit. Life just kind of happened. We went home for Thanksgiving, then we got sick, then we had a bunch of shit to do, the holidays, and shit's just been really busy. But guess what? I'm back, and I'm doing a different video today, something a little bit different than what I'm used to, but something I've wanted to do for a long time now. I wanted to show you guys more of my fashion side. Gunner. If you follow me on Instagram, my handle is right here, then you know that I am big into fashion. My sister and I have a food and fashion blog, so I kind of wanted to intertwine the two and give you guys a little bit more of my fashion side. So there'll be more of these kind of things to come. I'm still going to have the same type of content as before as well, but I'm also just adding more of this kind of stuff, and I just want to show you guys all my passions, okay? And it wouldn't be me if we weren't drinking wine while we did this. So we are drinking my favorite wine today. Formation is what it's called. It's a Pinot Noir. It's fucking amazing. You guys are probably wondering what video this is, or you're not because there's a title of it. But tonight, I'm styling men's clothes for you because one of my favorite types of trends right now is oversized baggy looks and just being able to double up on your wardrobe and style men's clothes as well. So if you have a boyfriend, if you have a brother, if you have a roommate, if you just want to be like me and buy men's clothing, then this video is for you. Because for me personally, I'm 6 feet tall and I'm curvy. So to get that oversized baggy look is not the easiest. A lot of brands want to gear towards the small petite girl. And so unless you're that small petite girl, sometimes getting an oversized look just isn't as easy as it is for others. And one of the best ways to do that is to just buy men's clothes. Okay, the first way that I like to style men's clothing is just by using a basic button-up shirt. It could be white, it could be any pattern, but something about a basic men's button-up on a woman is so sexy to me. I don't know, it's kind of like, it's just effortless. Like you threw on your man's shirt, made it cute, and walked out the door, even if you don't have a man. You can wear it buttoned all the way down, or you can wear it tucked halfway in, which is something I kind of like to do because I feel like it shows the curvature of my body a little more, shows more of my curves, kind of makes it a little bit more feminine, but still super sexy at the same time. Okay, shoes. All right, please disregard my setup here. Listen, things will get better. Anyways, pumps are always a good way to go. They're classic, they're sexy, they're feminine. You're already wearing something super masculine, so why not balance it out and give your outfit a little bit more femininity? And, I mean, you can never go wrong with pumps. The next piece of men's clothing that I love to style is flannels. I love flannels. There's so many different colors and patterns and choices that will give you all different vibes, and you can really not go wrong with it. You can wear your flannel two different ways. Buttoned up, for one, gives you more of like a tomboy feel, more of a little edgier of a look. Or you can completely button it down and wear a crop top underneath and do something a little bit more sexy. You can wear joggers like I'm wearing here. You can wear leggings. You can wear jeans. I mean, really, you can take this look in so many different ways. And then the beanie just really tops it off. I love the beanie with a flannel. In my opinion, the easiest piece of clothing of men's to style is a graphic tee because, honestly, you can pair it with just about anything. So if you're lucky enough, like me, you can get one that's long enough and then the longer style, and you can wear it as a dress, and that's exactly what I did here. Shout out to our friends at Yingyingying. They have a super bomb clothing line. I will link it in my bio here. But yeah, graphic tees, you can wear with just about anything. I wear them on the regular, and even bought my own too, although this one is Matt's. Pair that shit with a cute jacket and woo, girl, I swear. The next way to style men's clothing is going to get you that effortless athleisure look that everybody is going for right now, and that's super trendy. I love me a pair of men's sweatpants. Like I said before, I'm a curvy girl. Women's sweatpants tend to hug me in not the right spots, but men's sweatpants come high-waisted. They give me a little bit of extra space in between the waistband and my skin, and they just fall nicer on me. There's just something about men's sweatpants that just actually make me feel a lot sexier than a woman's pair does. And for all my tall girls out there, it's obviously a lot easier to get the right length. Okay, next up is jackets. I've been doing a lot of bomber jackets lately. That's just because Matt has a lot of bomber jackets, so it's easy for me to take total advantage of that. If your man or your brother or whoever has a denim jacket, go ahead and wear that as well. It's just all about that oversized look. And I don't know what it is or if it's just me, but I feel like men's bomber jackets are so much cuter than women's. I like my bombers to fit actually really oversized, and that's really hard to get with a women's bomber, so that's why I take full advantage of Matt's. The last piece of men's clothing that's super easy to style is just a basic hoodie. And once again, I feel like the men's section has way better hoodies than women, but whatever. Here, I decided to go super extra per usual, paired it with a fur coat, some white joggers, some Tims, and yeah. You just have that perfect athleisure look. So that's it. That's how I take men's clothing and style it to fit me. That's how you can pretty much double your wardrobe because you no longer have to shop in the women's section. I mean, come on, it's 2018. Let's broaden our horizons here a little bit. I mean, shit, I'm just trying to find a way to wear more clothes without spending any more money, and that's exactly what this is. So let me know if you like the video. Please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you know next time I post. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my social media. I'll put my handle here one more time. And if you want to see more fashion, let me know. If you really want to see more fashion, head over to my Instagram. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys.